Hello everyone, you are watching Easy Engineering Videos and voice by Nirmal Singh, and my today topic is orthographic projection. Orthographic projection is also known as multiview projection method, and in front of you I have the four quadrants: first, second, third and fourth. In first quadrant we have an object which is cylindrical in shape, and we are going to take the projections of this cylinder by putting it in first angle projection, in first quadrant. In orthographic projection we have to in orthographic projection we define all the three shapes, or we can say we define the complete dimensional structure of any object by its shape, size and with accurate shape and size. This is the main difference between the orthographic and isometric projection. In isometric projection we are view the only 3D view of any object. In this we can got only idea of an object, how the shape of that object is. But in orthographic projection we get the complete detail of that object. We can design that object by using orthographic projection. Okay. I have an example which will clear your all the doubts about the orthographic projection. In first angle quadrant I have this cylindrical shape object. Okay, then I put in first quadrant. This is first quadrant. Now you will understand it clearly. Look, this is first quadrant. This is an object which is cylindrical in shape. Now I am looking from this side by considering this is front view. So we get the projection here. This is front view. Okay, now I am looking from this side, the observer eye, from the top side. Now I got the top view. This is the top view. I am looking from this side, side view. I am getting the side projection here. This is side view. Or now I got the orthographic projection is of this object: front view, top view, side view. In first quadrant, or which is also known as first angle projection. Okay, this is the first angle projection of orthographic projection of any object by putting in it in first quadrant. Now for make you understand, I just make it reverse. Now look, now think this is third angle quadrant. This is third quadrant. Now this one is first, second, third and fourth. This is third angle, third quadrant. I think you imagine the shape what I want to say. Look, now put the object in third quadrant, looking from which side? This side. This side, the projection at this side. This is called front view. Now looking from this bottom, the top view, here is top view. Looking from side, the side view is here. I repeat, looking from this side and we get the projection here on this plane, that is called front view. Now looking from the bottom side and we got the projection on the upper plane, this is called top view, or we can say plan view. Now I looking from the side, then we got side view. For better understanding I draw the orthographic projection of this object in third angle projection. This one is in third, that was in first angle projection. Here is the front in the bottom side and top on the top. Okay, this is top is also called plan and front is also called elevation view. I think you clear the point about the orthographic projection. For more videos subscribe my channel, and for any kind of doubt comment below the video.